3, 2.
Good evening, class.
Good evening.
Thank you for attending this class. I'm Kalamara Ridwaram. Today, I'm going to talk about social anxiety disorder. Does anyone know what is social anxiety disorder?
No.
Well, according to Wikipedia, social anxiety disorder is a disorder characterized by a significant amount of fear in one or more social situation that causing considerable distress and impaired ability to function at least some parts of their daily life. So overall, social anxiety disorder is the fear of being judged and evaluated negatively by other people. It can lead the feelings of low self-esteem, embarrassment, offense, or even depression. And then next, here are the examples of social anxiety disorder. People with social anxiety disorder usually experience significant emotional distress in the following situation. First is being introduced to other people. People who has this disorder find it hard to get into new people because they might think that their self is not good enough for other people. And the second is being the center of attention. It's too extreme for people with social anxiety disorder to be the center of attention because they will think that the audience will judge them. People with social anxiety is sometimes rather be alone than be around with other people. And the third is being watched while doing something. Well, in this situation, they will feel uncomfortable while they doing the job. It will hard for them to concentrate and it will freeze their brain so they can't think of anything. Next, symptoms of social anxiety. The first one is fear. Fear of every kind of situation in which you may be judged by other people. And then racing heart. This is usually happen when we have to do something in front of people. For example, my heart is racing when it is my turn to speak in a meeting. Next is blushing. Blushing is actually naturally psychological response to a situation we find potentially embarrassing, and it is a big problem for many people who have social anxiety disorder. And the last symptoms is confusion or feeling out of body. People with this disorder usually feel this tension. This is a situation where the body feels like out of the body and suddenly we feel that our body is not fully there, but somewhere else. And then, how we survive? For people with this disorder, thoughts and feeling of anxiety persist and show no signs of going away, despite the fact that socially anxious people more like face their fears every day of their life. How to find help for social anxiety? The help is come from yourself first. It is by self-help, by reading books, tips, videos on how to relax and how to combat anxiety. Usually they teach simple deep breathing techniques and other measures to relieve stress and anxiety. And the second is practice, practice, and practice. Learning to manage anxiety is a lot like exercise. You need to keep in shape and practice your skills regularly. Make them